What's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. I have seen some users complain that they don't know what's the easiest way to transfer data from one iPhone to another, especially when they don't want to pay for Apple for more iCloud space. So in today's video I'm going to show you how to transfer data from iPhone to another without iCloud. The first method is by using AirDrop. Thanks to Apple ecosystem, iOS users can easily transfer data between devices even there is no Wi-Fi connection. You just need to make sure you have enabled AirDrop on both your devices. Then you can transfer photos through AirDrop like this. Super easy. AirDrop not only transfer photos, but also notes, bookmarks, and even website. You should give it a try. The second method to transfer without iCloud is by using Quick Start. This usually works for those who would like or have already erased one of their iPhone completely and would like to transfer all the data from the old one to it. So if you have done the erase part, swipe up to set up the new phone, which you have already erased, and your old phone would receive a pop-up window asking you to set up new iPhone. Tap continue and scan the pattern in the circle. Then waiting for the setup. When you see the screen showing transfer data from iPhone, just tap continue and enter your Apple ID password. Sooner, the transferring will begin. When it's done, you should see that all the data has been completely transferred to the other phone. Apps, data, and even chat history. Exactly the same as the old one. If you have a computer nearby, using iTunes to transfer would also be a good choice. First, you need to connect your old phone to the computer and launch iTunes. Here we choose to back up to this computer but not iCloud, and click Backup Now, and waiting for iTunes to back up all the data and apps on your iPhone to computer. When it's done, switch to the other phone and select the backup we just created on this computer. Once confirmed, click Continue to restore from this backup, and sooner all the data would be transferred to your iPhone completely. If you're having lots of large files on your iPhone just like me, you can consider using iCareFone to transfer data between iPhone. You can find the download link in description below and connect your iPhone to computer. iCareFone is specially designed for devices containing large files like a tons of photos or movies. You can transfer more than 100 gigabytes files in just 20 minutes. Also, you can use iCareFone to back up your iPhone to computer. When it's done, you can even view the backup or just choose to restore from the backup you want. Super easy. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.